the food you're about to receive. May the Lord make us truly thankful. Amen.
Morning, miss.
You're early. I'm not sure he's ready for her. Where's she? You from Nums's farm?
No, miss. I was wondering if you needed a spare pair of hands today.
No, thank you.
We're good hard workers, miss. Turn ourselves to anything. Just a day, just half a day.
If I did, I'd give it to the last person who come knocking.
Thank you, miss.
He's healthy?
Yes, miss. Healthy as a horse.
There might be something for you. Wait here. I'll ask the master.
Yeah, that's a weed.
Ilium illifolium. Devil's nettle.
Very useful little member of the plant kingdom.
Dr. Jenna, sir. She's here.
Bring the boy to the study. His father, too. Ah, now the sun's finally arrived. I should think there'll be a good few months' work for you out there, if you want it.
Yes, sir. We're good hard workers, sir.
And what's your name?
James, sir.
He's never had the smallpox?
No, sir. Not James, sir.
Your other children?
My eldest, Sir Thomas. We lost him last year, sir.
My sincere sympathy. A lucky family indeed that hasn't fallen prey to the speckled monster.
Yes, sir.
Fortunately, I believe I've discovered the means to protect your son. This young lady caught the cowpox from milking her master's herd. Now, these may look alarming, but they will soon disappear and she will be perfectly recovered. Better than recovered. Because through these pustules, God has gifted her everlasting security from the smallpox. And I wish to give this gift to your son.
If you think it best, sir.
Thank you.
His arm must be still. His purposes will ripen fast, unfolding every hour. The bud may have a bitter taste, but sweet will be the flower. Boil this in water. It'll help with the fever. It'll be right as rain by Monday. Ready for work?
Fields and we find work in Jenna's garden.
Give us half a shilling and I'll get us a bit of bacon.
We need to save it for the rant.
We need to eat as well. Let's have some bread at least.
Next week when we get paid.
I just want my kids to eat, John.
Well, I'm sure they'd be like kings in the world.
James? James?
When did you put the cowpox in?
On the 14th.
Well, at least he hasn't sprouted hoofs. And you really believe he's protected from the smallpox?
You're about to see firsthand. I took this directly from a pustule just this morning.
But if you want conclusive proof, Jenna, shouldn't you stick him in a house with a couple of smallpox patients?
It's fresh smallpox matter, Hicks. Given to an unprotected person, this could prove fatal. Bring him to the table. Phipps?
Sorry, sir. Excuse me, but did you say that's got smallpox in it?
From which he is protected.
Come back tomorrow with the boy.
Yes, sir.
Are we going back tomorrow?
How else are we gonna eat?
You're not gonna stop him, are you?
Let's get you home.
Her face looked even worse than Thomas's did. I think she's dead. Am I protected?
I don't know, James. You can't go around looking for work in that state.
We're not going back.
Shh.
What if we don't find any? What if we don't find any?
It'll be harvest in a few months. We'll just have to hold out till then. Go and dry off.
Parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme, between the salt water and the sea sand, he shall be a true love of mine. Tell him to plough it with a ram's horn, parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme, and sow it all over with one peppercorn. He shall be a true love of mine.